Oh, hello. This video is a request, nay, a plea from me to you, my loyal fans. Please, do not support me in this worthy Magic the Gathering charity fundraiser, because if you do, I may have to shave my head. You see, I was invited to participate in the Chalice, an event where 16 members of the Magic the Gathering community will compete against one another in a series of fun and challenging MTG events, all to raise awareness and money for Serious Fun, a charity that provides children living with serious illnesses a chance at some serious camp experiences with spectacular, joyful memories, all while receiving high-quality medical care. And all in the safest and most supportive of environments. For these kids in need, it's friendship building, memory making fun that's free of charge and strives to make an impactful difference, a positive difference in their lives. So why shouldn't you support me raising money for this charity, maybe even with just a small donation of a dollar or two? The answer is that I have pledged that if I am the number one donation earner out of all 16 competitors, I will shave my head. Please don't. Think of how embarrassing it would be for me, a YouTuber, to have to shave my head. I do 3 videos a week, and hair grows back very slowly. Oh my God, what if it didn't grow back at all? No. It's just not worth it to donate support to me in raising money for this charity. Donate to my competitors instead. Yes, why not? If you want to help this great cause, donate to anyone but me, like Graham Stark of Loading Ready Run. Donate to him and not me. He's a great guy and has all kinds of awesome incentives and perks, I assume. I haven't really read his page. I don't know. Go read it now. Go donate to him now. Or donate to Brad Nelson. Wow, one of the greatest Magic the Gathering players ever. He's a fine gentleman, I think. I met him once and he seemed decent, and thus I would urge you to donate to him and not to me. Or the fantastic BBD. He's already bald, so go give him your donations and get instant results. Donate to that Brian, not this one. Or Cube April. I have no idea what she does other than argue with me about trivial matters, but even in this situation, I would urge you to support her over myself. Because if you support me, I might have to shave my luscious, lovely, luxurious hair. This is at least half of my identity. What's more, Card Kingdom will be giving away thank you packages to those high rollers who donate $50 or more to me. So as a way of saying thank you, the first 40 donors at that level are going to get things like a Chalice 2019 dice bag provided by Inked Gaming, draft booster of Throne of Eldraine provided by Wizards of the Coast, a Chalice Emblem lapel pin, Ultimate Guard Supreme sleeves, some awesome emblem stickers, even a foil 20th anniversary squirrel token. But that's the sort of thing that could put me over the edge and compel me to shave my head. Please, don't donate such a generous amount to me. You get that package if you donate to the other competitors as well, so donate to them. Ugh. I mean, sure, you get a great gift package. What do I get? A shaved head? I don't know. You know, at the end of the day, we all hope our own children grow up healthy and happy. That's all any parent would want for their kids, but sometimes life, just as in Magic, doesn't deal you the perfect hand. Card Kingdom, the Chalice, and Serious Fun are working to make sure those kids in need still get the fun and support that they deserve. And donating to any of us competing in the Chalice is a way you can help them get just that. You know what? All right. I think maybe that is worth it to shave my head for. And a few embarrassing videos is a small price to pay. It means a lot. And so you know what? Help me. Help all of us, any of us, come together and help those kids get some serious fun. And you can watch all 16 of us compete in the Chalice live on Card Kingdom's stream at the time below. So whether you donate to me, one of the other competitors, or just tune in to watch and show your support, let's all come together at this time and show these kids some serious fun.